What is the worry? You
are Tiagas, huh?
Tiagas, I'll blow you. Come on, drop your tie. You think I'm.
This man!
Yes.
Sir, Mama Kevin is here for a car center. Mama Kevin?
Yes, sir.
Okay, tell her. Good afternoon, sir. Good afternoon. What are you doing here?
Daddy, I came to see you, sir.
See me for what? For prayers again. Hey, I've told you time without number that Yahoo is not your calling. You are a mechanic. You are not the only one that is in my call that I'll be praying for. I've told you that mechanic is your calling. Go and learn mechanic or learn carpenter. Carpenter is your calling. Go and learn mechanic or learn carpenter. Huh? What are you still doing here? You are evil sister. Listen up! You are sitting there. Don't do that. Get out of my house.
I came before to pay out of $100,000 out of the $1 million my Germany client paid me. Well, since you said Yahoo is not my calling, let me go and start learning the weather. Maybe by the time I make it through weather, I can come and pay your tithe.
Brother, that's not what I meant to. No, my brother, wait. That's not what I meant to. Brother, sit down. Please, sit down. Sit down, please.
This man!
When you make it to Yahoo, another woman will still pay you.
Oh my God!
Please pay your tithes. Pay your tithes so that your house will not be tight. You pay your offering so that you will not suffer. That is the word of God. Please break the tithes. God will bless you. God will richly bless you.
Abba. Will it be a moon?
Calm down. You just come and pay your tithes. God, what did they worry you, sir? What did they worry you? You
only. Tiagas, huh?
Tiagas? I'll blow you. Come on, drop your tithes. You think I'm joking with you?